Hi everybody, it's Gersh, Kunzman award-winning editor from the Brooklyn paper. And you know, it's our last days in Dumbo. You know, we're gonna move to our offices in Metrotech next week. So as such, I've been basically eating a swath through Dumbo and enjoying all the culinary delights down here. As you know, I've eaten a pinwheel, I've eaten a Cuban sandwich, I've eaten a breakfast sandwich at the Dumbo General Store, and today I had a tuna sandwich from Almondine. It's fantastic. Well, now, the true piece de resistance. I hate to speak a little French, but that's French for a piece of resistance. Here it is, a cookie from Jacques Torres. Now, I know you guys know Jacques Torres for his fancy brownies and his fancy chocolates. Well, I know him for the cookie. And I'm going to take a few bites out of this monster while you watch. I got to tell you, this, if you can get down to Dumbo, he puts it on the heater. It's unbelievable. And you get, it's chocolate all over the place. By the time I'm done eating, it's going to be chocolate all over my face. Oh, fantastic. Fantastic. Mm. So get down to Dumbo and have one of these Jacques Torres cookies. Oh, man. Bring one to the office.
Good morning, yesterday. You wake up and time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between?